side to turn round a very unpromising looking situation.
He's been really unlucky with his centre forwards, hasn't he? Losing three of them.
Hopes on Diego Costa now, who waits on the progress that's being made here. Dawson couldn't cut it out. Costa has managed to keep it alive for Campbell. Traore. Campbell should be bringing a bit of spirit since he was introduced.
Yeah, showing the confidence to take on responsibility as well as take on his man and beat him.